Somebody pointed out a COVID-19 database that the New York Times apparently has put on GitHub. So I thought that'd be kind of fun to try to see what Autoplot could do with that data. So I've installed the latest dev version. Any version should work just fine. And the first thing I'll point out is that if you cut and paste a file that's sitting on a GitHub site into Autoplot, it should. Oops. Copy and paste the link into Autoplot from GitHub, it will know how to use that data. And that's because it has special handling of GitHub. So here it's plotted. Apparently, it just picks the last column by default. You can do things like have it plot the cases instead. Anyway, that's all the counties mixed together, so that's not terribly useful. So another thing we can do is not the the CSV reader is a little simpler and doesn't support this. Or another thing I wanted to show, I guess, was that you could set the time tags using this reader too. So now it's got that, and you can see the exponential growth. But still, this is for every county in the United States, so it's kind of mixing up the data. It'd be nice to look at one county. So let's show you how to do that. This is the CSV reader. So it's a simplified reader that just knows how to read CSV files. And that's because there's some unusual rules about CSV files, like you can have a new line within a record, within a field, and this one supports that. That doesn't happen very often, and just the normal .dat reader is also able to read this as well. So let's select cases, date. We should get basically the same plot we do. But now we can use its where clause to pull out a subset. So we can say only load data where, we say county. If I said something fairly unique, let's see if there's just one Cook County. Yeah, there's Cook County. Earlier I did Orange County. And here you can see that there's actually three Orange counties, maybe even four in the United States. And there's no way to say Orange County of a particular state. So if I pick something fairly unique, like Cook County, it'll work just fine. And you can tell that's exponential growth, and you can do things like get the slope. Although I think that the slope has, yeah, this one has a goofy bug where it doesn't actually consider the fact that it's long, but if you look at the length, it will give you the equation for the line. And let's see. The exponent there you can see is meaningful if you think about it. yeah. I guess that's all I'll show for now.